calls are a little kooky tonight. You know, it's a little after 2 a.m., December 30th, 1999. Second to last day of the whole darn century.
Oh, Jer, hi. Listen, I'll drop the money by tomorrow, next day latest. No, it's a little crazed right now. Would I lie? No, never to you, Jer, never to you. Okay. You're not wrong. You're not wrong.
Second.
So, Dan, you looking forward to the new year?
Not really. I mean, what's the point? Nothing changes New Year's Day. The economy sucks. Gas is over $3 a gallon. Fifth grade kids are shooting each other at recess. The whole thing sucks, right? What the hell are we celebrating?
Our impulses are being redirected. We are living in an artificially induced state of consciousness that resembles sleep.
Oh, goddamn hacker, that second time tonight that asshole's cut in.
The movement was begun 8 months ago by a small group of scientists who discovered, quite by accident, the signals being sent through...
Things giving me a headache.
Yeah, tell me about it. Must took the hackers months to figure out how to do this.
Thanks.
You wanted to know who I am, Zero Cool? Well, let me explain the new world order. Governments and corporations need people like you and me. We are samurai, the keyboard cowboys, and all those other people out there who have no idea what's going on are the cattle. Moo. I need your help. You need my help. Let me help you earn your spurs. Think about it. Enjoy the laptop. Cool. Tell me where the disc is.
The poor and the underclass are growing. Racial justice and human rights are non-existent. They have created a repressive society, and we are their unwitting accomplices. Their intention to rule rests with the annihilation of consciousness. We have been lulled into a trance. They have made us indifferent to ourselves, to others. We are focused only on our own gain. Please understand, they are safe as long as they are not discovered. That is their primary method of survival. Keep us asleep, keep us selfish, keep us sedated.
They're pulling the water out of the sand like sponges.
Blow it out your ass.
ICS, your entertainment and information network, reminds you seeing is believing.
What's the number one television show in the whole wide world?
The Running Man!
Yes!
Yes, he's the Running Man.
400 square blocks of dangerous destructious demo vision.
You guys want to buy a hot stereo?
Stevie.
Laughlin.
glad you guys made it.
Unstoppable network stalkers give criminals, traitors, and enemies of the state exactly what they deserve. Sunday, 8 to 11 on ICS Channel 1. Be there. Produced in collaboration with the Zone 4 Department of Justice, All Rights Reserved. The Running Man, America's favorite game show.
Believe this shit. 24 hours a day.
7 days a week.
Don't listen to it.
I worry about the kids. The network shuts down the schools. The kids are either in hiding or getting basic training, brainwashed by the TV.
We can jam the network once we find the uplink to the satellite. Then we'll broadcast the truth.
Truth? Hasn't been very popular lately.
Can't find the code or the uplink. Don't know where the network hid something that big, but they managed. Stevie, would you mind? Goodbye, my lovely!
Come on in and join the party, man.
You go with them.
Somebody start World War III?
Go ahead, caller. You're on the air.
My name's Dwayne. I got New Year's resolution for the police. You know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, 5-0. Better get down with the 2K.
2K, Dwayne. Help us out. What is that?
2K. You know what I'm saying? The big 2000. Coming up tomorrow night. Out with the old and with the new. See, for the man, no new is good news. See what I'm saying? I mean, he like keep it the way it is, but we gonna take it and make it new. Make it our own. I mean, history gonna start right here. You know what I'm saying? Right now.
Dwayne.
Hey, I wanna give a shout out to, Boo.
You're on the air, Lori.
If you read the Bible, Mark, you'd know that there won't be another 1,000 years. Right now, we're in the last days, as foretold in the book of Revelation.
The last days? You mean the coming of the apocalypse, right? The rapture.
You only have to look at the signs. There are wars and rumors of wars.
Now, just so the rest of us know how much time is left, when is the rapture supposed to hit exactly? Is it midnight, New Year's Eve?
That's right.
Now, is that midnight L.A. time or Eastern Standard Time or what? I mean, what time zone has got in anyway?
I pray for you all.
Yo, showtime, showtime!
Yeah.
What's going on?
4, 3, 2, 1!
Welcome to our show!
Hack the planet!
Hack the planet!
And for those late night hacks,
Joe Cola, the soft drink of the elite hacker.
Who are these guys?
It's Razor and Blade.
Find a payphone in a remote loop.
Razor and Blade?
That's right, this is a payphone.
Don't ask. As you can see, this is just a simple micro cassette recorder. Hook it up to the phone and drop in $5 and quarters.
Record the tones that the coins make, then hang up and get your money back.
And never again pay for a service that would be dirt cheap.
If it weren't run by a bunch of profiteering gluttons.
Remember, hacking is more than just a crime. It's a survival trait.